the X Factor. I bet at that point she thought she'd left her prison days behind her. Well, not so. She's about to take on the role of prison matron